Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good day, ladies.
Hi.
How you doing?
I'm fine. Juliet and Chloe from Siesta Keys. Welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. How are you?
Great. How are you?
I'm fine. So you guys are the hot stars of this season MTV hit series, Siesta Keys. So I want to catch up with you. And if you don't mind, I'll just start with Juliet randomly. Tell me what we're going to see on this new season.
We're going to see a lot of new people coming into Siesta Key, and they definitely bring the drama. There's a lot going on this season, a lot of fights, a lot of heartbreak, a lot of new relationships. It's crazy. Like, every single moment is juicy.
Yeah.
Chloe, let me ask you. Usually when I'm looking at reality shows, and there's a gamut. There's Generation X, Millennials, and there's even Baby Boomer reality shows.
Yes.
Baby Boomer reality shows have two tendencies. They either be over the top or they'll be business. The Millennial and Generation X, you guys always have drama-filled reality shows.
Yeah.
Well, yours a little bit different.
I think they're different because of different tastes, you know, different age ranges.
Yeah, when it comes to our show, I mean, like, yes, there's a bunch of drama and all that, but it's also about, like, people getting out of college and starting their careers. You know, you see Brandon, he's trying to pursue music. Garrett's into fitness.
Elsie wants to be a model.
I'm getting into real estate.
I'm still in college, yeah. So yeah. I think that it's very specific to a certain age group, and I think that other age groups like to watch as well, because
yeah.
I know that there's a range of people older than us that do enjoy our show, but I think it's very specific and relatable to people our age because
that
we're trying to find ourselves.
Yeah, trying to figure out what you want to do with
who
your
you
life.
Are, who you are as a person.
It's normal to change 5 times and, you know, try something out, and if, you know, you're not into that, it's okay. And, you know, you don't want to get stuck doing something that you don't love. And that's really the base of our show, is figuring out what we want to do with our lives that make us happy.
We are, yeah.
Okay. So we got a new season, new people. So we're going to start all over. Are the new people meshing, or is it just going to be drama?
It's going to be drama.
Yeah. You have exes coming in. You have, like, you know, Alex's, like, enemy from back in the day moves back into town. So any new person that comes.
And they're both thrown off. They're like, what did we get ourselves into?
Yeah.
They're probably like, wait, let me just take a step back. And we're all like, it's too late. You're in now.
Okay. If you guys could see in the future, what do you see for yourself in the future? Have you projected that far?
I think it's difficult with the show for us because it's kind of like we don't really know where our lives are going to take us at this point.
We all really hope that Siesta Key continues for quite a long time. We love filming. We love reaching, you know, kids our age and them seeing. Like, just because we're on a reality TV show doesn't mean that we don't, like, struggle with day-to-day things. And, yeah, we just hope that Siesta Key continues.
Yeah, I mean, I'm finishing up my bachelor's of science degree right now, so.
Yeah.
That's all I've got. that's a lot. I believe, you know, you prepare for the best and you hope for the best, but you be prepared. And I like that. I like what you said. I have a degree in computer science. Never thought I would be where I am, but it has served me so extremely well.
Yay.
So, So I'm going to be looking for good things from you two for a long period of time, and I want to thank you for being my guest on Valder Beebe's show. So the parents that listen to this show, they can get off the line and go and tell their kids, I heard these girls from Siesta Key. They're on TV, but they're going to school and doing all these
great
good things.
Thank you.
I love that.
When do you guys want us to watch the new season or the newest installment of Siesta Key?
It starts January 22nd, this coming Tuesday at 9 p.m.
All right.
We're going to be there. Episode premiere.
We're going to be there front and center and support
Perfect.
You. Come back. When
Thank
you guys
you.
Make all that money, come back. Don't forget the Valder Beebe
show.
We will.
Thank you, Valder. Have a good
Thank
day.
Thank you, ladies.
Bye.